The family of the victim of a particularly gruesome murder in Chicago's Rosemore neighborhood is demanding answers. The body of 81-year-old Tana Mohammed was found in her home Sunday. Her family says she was dismembered and placed in garbage bins. Her car was also stolen and later recovered on the west side. Mohammed's family believes someone knows something that could help police find her killer.
She did not deserve this, Chicago. This is a monster. This is a monster.
My mother had a right to be safe. And if you know of this person, it is your obligation, your moral obligation, to stand up.
The family is also offering a $5,000 reward for information in the case.